Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today we are visiting the blessed shrine of Moulay Idris II. Moulay Idris II was the son of Moulay Idris I, the founder of Morocco. It is said that Moulay Idris was already a wali when they were born. Moulay Idris II, at age 5, could read and write. And at age 8, they knew the Quran by heart. When they became 13, they got the officially title as the ruler of Morocco. They ruled Morocco until they passed away at a very young age. They were only 35 years old. And they had ruled Morocco for 2 decades under Islam and united it under the beautiful religion of Allah Azza wa Jalla. As we can see around us, people come and visit and pay their respect for this blessed wali of Allah Azza wa Jalla. There have been hundreds of years since they passed away, and subhanallah, the legacy still lives. Mansoor Ahmad Faiz, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.